गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, कमिंग बैक टू आर इंग्लिश क्लास मॉड्यूल 4 फॉर द राइटिंग सेक्शन रिपोर्ट राइटिंग. व्हाट इज अ रिपोर्ट नाउ? यू नो दैट वेरी वेल. सम प्रोग्राम, सम फंक्शन, समथिंग विच हैज बीन ऑलरेडी डन, वी हैव टू राइट एन अकाउंट ऑफ इट. व्हाट वॉज डन, व्हाट ऑल हैपन्ड ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम, दैट बिकम्स अ report. Any function happened in your or performed in your school, and now you have to write a report after that. So that is a known as what is called, what is it called? Report writing. Hey, so we will be doing here now report writing today. The major or important features of report writing are, first of all, you have to write a suitable heading according to the question, whatever the question is. Suppose the question is about Republic Day, function organized the Republic Day in your school, write a report. You can write Republic Day celebrated at Chinar Public School. So this becomes your heading. Fine. So such a way you can write a suitable heading related to the question given to you. After the heading, in the center of the page only, you will write, just below the heading, you will write the name of the person who is writing the report. That is known as the byline. So that means if you are writing the report, if that means if there is no name given in the question, then you are writing your name. That means you are writing that particular report. But in case in the question, if a name is given, then in the same manner as you are doing in other writing exercises, you will be writing that particular name. Boy name or girl name, whatever it is which is given, you will write accordingly. After that name, you are writing the place of the report. At present, generally we are, all the report generally are in Alwar, so we can write Alwar. But in case any place is given in your question, you can write that place. Suppose it is Delhi or Mumbai or Bangalore, whatever it is. Correct? After that, you will put a colon and then you will write the date. Date will be in the same format as you have been doing it earlier in notice writing and letter writing. That is month, date, comma and the year. Or you can write date, month and year. Correct? Like today is what day? Today is 4th of May. So you can write May 4, 2020. Or you can write 4 May 2020. I have not written because you know that. Correct? After that is the body part. There is not much format in the report writing. In the body part, you can start just after writing the date. You can start there on the same line. Or if needed, you can go on the next line. That doesn't matter at all. Correct facts to be written in proper order. That has to be very clear. That means according to a program, you have to think over it, that what was first, what next, what next. And then accordingly, you have to write a report. You have to mention the date and time of the event. Maybe it was in morning. This is important. But in case, since you have written the date, in case you are not mentioning the time, that still doesn't matter much. You can omit writing the time. Try, if possible, please write the time also. Then you will write all the important and relevant points to be written here in your body part. Whichever is important, no roundabout stories to be written. Only to the point. It should not be a very, very lengthy one. But yes, all the important points which you think according to the question, please write them all in the body part. And definitely correct language, correct English to be written in your body. The whole very important point now is the whole of the report has to be in past tense. One has to be very, very careful, boy. It is mandatory. It is compulsory because report is always written after any program has taken place. So it has to be in past tense. This is very important. And next, it should not be in first person. You are writing a report, you need not mention that you were present there. It is not needed at all. I was there, I did it, I was a part of it, I had a program, I danced, I played. No, nothing sort of like this has to be written. So it should not be in first person. You are writing a report, you are a reporter, and you are writing about the program. So please be very careful. One thing, the whole thing has to be in past tense. Secondly, you are not writing it in first person. Correct? Now let's go on to the format of report writing. We have to write the heading, then the name, then you'll write the place, colon, and the date in the format, and then the body part. That finishes. No box, nothing to be made. Next, now I have written one example. Please note down in your copies or pages, whichever you have made. I was seeing some children are asking whether ma'am have we to write the question or not. Yes, you have to write the question in your copy or in the pages and you have to write the answer. So the question is, write a report on the talent hunt program organized by Vishal Bharati Public School, Jabalpur. And you are Anurag. So here the name of your school is given, place is given and your name is given. You have to mention all these things in your answer. So I have given a topic. I have given the heading like Talent Hunt by Vishal Bharati, name written, then the place, date. I have taken yesterday's date because today, 3rd May I have taken, and the program was to be held on, let us say, to 2nd of May. And here, since we are all fighting with the corona virus, we are all staying at home. So here I have tried to use that part also in your answer. Please note down the complete answer. This will be the way of report writing. There is no assignment here. So just copy this, whatever is written on the screen. Thank you. This is the end of module 4, report writing. Thank you.